my pain. He stills the storm that rages in my troubled heart, guiding me with his pure light as he comforts me. He is here, right by my side, in my most tragedy. He lets me feel the pain, but he strengthens me, molding me with his wise hands as he comforts me. Gives with mercy and love to those who turn to him. He makes my broken heart clean and whole again, teaching me to be like him as he comforts me.
Of gold and silver in the pattern
this pain that I must feel. If I'm to grow, I must know the sorrow with the joy. I never knew life could be so hard, so alone, so afraid. How could I go on? But Christ knew my pain, and He remained by my side, and the power of He brought me to the fire's heat, but oh, how sweet to know that when He lets me feel the pain, He's helping me to grow. And the power of that man has filled my life with peace. Such love, such light, such power. Such power in that
when you're weary.
Your load is hard,
and life is what you fear.
You must look to Him
for the strength to go on.
Let Him in, let Him shelter you.
Thank you.
two different places. Only one path, only one way leads us back to Him who gave us life. Some will lose their way and go astray. They'll find the path too narrow, though it seems that it's the hard way. It's the way we truly can be free. His way leads to life eternal. Walk in His light, look unto Him. Only He can lead you home again. If you seek His path, the way is clear, and He'll be there beside you. When you can't see, He will lead. With His light, He'll show you where to go. His way leads to life eternal.
See through Him.
Yeah. love was shown when the Savior died for all mankind. But before he died, he lived a life. He lived a perfect life. He lived his life to show
for